This is a Z-Mark TurboVap LV evaporator. It's got a gas inlet. And this, it's a regulator on this side. Regulator's a little loose. See, the thing powers up. We obviously don't have any gas pressure. And you can, these turn on like that. And if you hit start, it sets the time. Temperature, obviously, I think that has something to do with the air pressure, because you can set this, but it stays around, you know, 13. Is it 68? I don't know. So that's that. A little bit of corrosion here. Some flaking. Might be able to be cleaned up, you know, take this apart and paint it. Got this vial tray thing here, bottom of the tray. Probably gonna sell this for parts not working, because currently not working. Some of the screws are missing, so this does come apart. I think a couple of these were like this. I don't exactly know what they were doing, but that bottom piece comes off. Or isn't attached. But that's the unit. If you got any questions, let me know. Thank you.